Okay, welcome back, guys. It's episode 13. Corresponding to the thumbnail, we're in the Undies spider suit. I don't know who decided to put this in. I feel like it's just, I don't know if it's like actual like part of a comic book. I don't doubt it, but it's sounds like it's just something that the developers added. Just be a little humorous, but definitely, I mean, it shows like, I mean, his muscles are very pronounced. Yeah, all right. Yeah, definitely. It's crazy.
You did it. Lee's off to the raft. The devil's breath is safe with Sable. How do you feel?
How do I feel? How much time do you have?
Not much. Heroics for you means paperwork for me. But I just wanted to say, good job.
Thanks, Yuri. I kind of needed that.
Okay.
All this time with Lee, I've been ignoring the city. Time to get back to being a friendly neighborhood Spidey.
In his underwear. The main story should open up here.
1031, break it in progress. Location is Hudson Town.
Let's just take out this real quick.
How the hell?
You guys don't look like locksmiths.
Oh.
If you're not good at breaking or entering, maybe don't pull a B&E.
Alright. Should open up here. Oh, well, let me take out this.
Here's your stuff.
Oh. Oh, come on.
There are much easier ways to get on the 5 o'clock news, fellas.
It isn't my favorite band of merry masked psychopaths.
What is it? Okay. I don't understand why it's not activating. That's weird. It's not I'm hitting the square and it's not activating. I mean, maybe I need to go to the other side. Oh no. That's weird. Something's not. I just had to hit it just right, I guess. That's weird.
Demons are toast, but they climbed a bomb in the truck. Gotta disable it.
Still disable the bomb.
Murder parade stopped.
Okay. Enough of that. We need main scenario to open up.
Okay.
There.
I think things are sort of under control. Okay. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab.
All right, let's see if I can fast travel. Where is it? Right here. I guess I could have fast traveled to the lab.
All
officers are under fire from mass hostile. Incident was reported near the meatpacking district.
It's funny, when he walks, you can hear his bare feet.
Hello?
Parker!
Just in time to celebrate.
Celebrate? Wait. Where are the arms? Oh, wow. So cool. But how did you...
Intracranial neural network. Neurotransmission speeds under 1 nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one can take this away from us.
Amazing.
And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
This is impressive. Little error, though. Voltage spike.
Skip the puzzle.
If that worked. No. Hope that stabilized it. Damn it, the spike is... Come on. Bad. Doctor? Doctor, I found a potential problem.
Everything has problems if you look hard enough. But fortune favors the bold. It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more tests.
We've done enough testing! For the first time in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Right. Right.
Don't worry. We're close.
I'll keep at it. I'll work out some bugs. Go. Go.
You sure you're okay?
Yes. Thank you, Peter, for everything.
We now take you live to Grand Central Terminal, where Mayor Osborne is about to address the media.
Martin Lee is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. The people of New York will soon make a decision that could change the course of this city forever. You're casting your vote, remember what I've done. We are all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar! You have no idea what you're in for.
Hey.
I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete.
Hi, Miles. I just wanted to see how you're doing with the news about Lee. Look, if you didn't want to work there anymore, May and I would understand.
I did want to quit when I heard. Then I remember what my dad used to say. A hero is just a guy who doesn't give up.
That's true, assuming he's doing the right thing. I got you that job. I'd hate for you to keep doing it if you think it's wrong.
Oh, the people here, nothing Martin Lee did is their fault. They need help and I'm helping them. I think Dad would want me to stay. I think he'd be proud.
I know he would. And Miles, I'm proud of you too. Anytime you want to talk, just call.
Thanks, Pete. Gotta go. May just gave me a list of all the supplies to get. All right, later.
Peter!
You okay?
I'm getting by.
I don't know how I feel about you running this place all by yourself.
And these people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So have you heard from Mr. Lee since?
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's become of him, that's not the one I want to remember. So, how are things with MJ?
Oh, it's, well, you know, she's, it's complicated.
Honesty, that's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
You guys had rough patches?
Oh, sure. Especially when we were your age. So, are you honest with her? Does she know the real you?
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
A spokesperson for the police has confirmed that this was the truck carrying the device used in the Grand Central Terminal attack.
Oh, it never ends. Peter?
Captain Watanabe, leave a message.
Yuri, where are you? Call me when you get this. I just hope the devil's breath is still there, and still secure.
It's fast travel. Go, nope, can't go there. Closest is here. There's a tower nearby too I can open up. Real quick.
Not getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
At Empire State University. But this is not your usual toxic mix of underage drinking, entitled...
The devil's breath is gone, but we got even bigger problems.
Rikers?
We have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a Supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's Breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Uh-oh. Should've worn your seatbelt. I'm on it.
Spider-Man!
Attention all COs. Institute lockdown procedures.
No one's gonna lock me up again.
All inmates, return to yourselves. Repeat, return
guys need a little more plan in your escape plan.
Damn it. They got into the armory.
Is that bad? That sounds bad.
It means some of the enemies are armed with rocket launchers.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm on it. Into a prison.
Come in. This is Sergeant Hansen. Anyone on this channel?
This is Captain Watanabe. Where are you?
Electrical access. Rooftop near cell block D. Trying to restore power. That you in the chopper?
Affirmative. What happened here?
No idea. First the power went out, then all hell broke loose.
Hold tight. We'll get you as soon as we can.
Where? Up here? Ah.
Someone's trapped behind that door.
No one's gonna lock me up again.
Good work. Just a few left. Just a
Could do it.
Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
Love the optimism. But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse. Look out! Yuri!
I'm slipping!
Gotcha. Hold on! You okay?
Yeah.
Welcome to the party! Just in time for the fight!
Looks like we made parole, boys!
Electro? Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party. Everyone just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you, okay? Please?
I'm gonna gut you, spider!
Anybody else? I thought it was through here. Not giving me, I don't have a map. Trying to see where was, told me to go through here and then up.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a phone call and it was business.
It's funny how he's doing all this half naked.
Let's go!
Rush him!
Get him down here!
Phew.
System reboot failed.
Whoa!
Spider-Man. I thought this was a chase.
Gotta stop this guy.
Tell me who you're working for, I'll go easy on you! Nobody ever takes me up on that offer! Gotcha! Vulture!
Long time no see! We're going to have so much fun!
Sorry, no time to talk!
Okay, I got the security cameras back online.
How's it look?
Well, it looks like the entire population of the raft has escaped, including Martin Lee. That makes five of your worst enemies that are now on the loose.
For a second there, I thought you were serious.
I am serious. I have to go. Some of them are heading into the city.
This is nuts.
Trying to find places to latch on to.
How do you like my new suit?
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club.
In fact, we don't have to do this at all if you don't want to.
We definitely want to.
First and final warning. Stay out of our way. Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go!
Happened to land on a barrel. Or he must have fell in the water and then crawled up in a barrel.
Hey,
weasel lies. It's over, Norman. Time to give them the truth.
You okay?
Yeah, fine. Can you, can you pass those out for me?
Sure.
But they are working around the clock on a cure for this deadly disease. The citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Sable International, who maintain tight security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive. But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp
turn it off
NDC on an anti-serum, but has not provided any further evidence to support this claim.
Dr. Octavius, why? How did I let this happen?
Just got a call from the hospital. They said you went AWOL.
I need to get back to work.
The doctor said you still have 14 broken bones.
Which means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Sables. They've branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world. Maybe it is.
All right, we'll pick it up from here, guys. Later.